Hi, this is Tony.
Hi, this is David from Chunke Water Treatment. Today we have finished one project. It is containerized reverse osmosis system. The capacity is 30 cubic meter per hour. Customer is from Malaysia. Customer water source is deep well water and TDS level is less than 1000 ppm. The application is drinking water. And then we install 30 cubic meter per hour reverse osmosis system in 4 pieces 20 feet container because this is customer demand. Because of their places, they choose 20 feet container. Now we will see all details of the containerized reverse osmosis system. Tony will introduce to us system.
Okay, so let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. This is reverse osmosis membranes. And in this project, we use the Dow film tech membranes. This is stainless steel cartridge filter housing. These are the pressure gauge. Every important stage, we can see the pressure. This is CMP, high pressure pump. This 3-set 304 stainless steels activated carbon filter. These are the low water feeding pumps, and one working and the other ones will stand by. In this project, customer sourcing water, the iron content is very high. So in this project, we use manganese sand iron remove filter. Also in this project, we use chemical dosing systems. The dosing pump is seco. In this container, there is CIP systems, control panel for whole systems, and the water supply systems and the UV.